Hello friends, so welcome to our video. What we will be discussing in today's video is how do you go about preparing for the general awareness section in your RBI Grade B exam. Now, RBI Grade B is one of the most prestigious exam for people who are pursuing a career in banking. You get posted, you get posted with an RBI, you get to work in an RBI, and when you are preparing for this exam, general awareness becomes the backbone of cracking this exam. It has importance both in your phase one and phase two exam. Now, coming to its importance in the phase one exam, so it is about 80 marks in phase one is dedicated towards the general awareness section, and this is one of the highest weightage section, in the phase one exam is general awareness. And obviously when you're preparing here, it does help in phase two as well, because in phase two, topics like economics and finance, right? These are two important topics in phase two. These two topics also have a lot of questions, which is based on general awareness, but general awareness related to economics and finance. Now, phase one, where the most importance of general awareness lies, is because of the weightage that it carries. One thing that we need to understand that phase one is just a qualifying exam, whereas the marks gets counted in phase two. So while you're preparing for phase one and trying to just qualify for phase two, this section is where you have to pay the most importance towards, because it will simultaneously help you in phase two as well. Coming to what you have to read while preparing for this section, newspapers. So two newspapers, which is Economic Times and Hindu. Economic Times and Hindu. These are two newspapers. Those are must read newspapers for all of y'all, from the perspective that you need to be updated with what is happening in the economy and in the banking sector and in business in general. So what are the topics that you need to focus on while you're reading these two newspapers, which is Economic Times and Hindu? It's banking, business, sports, international news, national science and technology. Obviously, as I said, these two will be important for phase two preparation as well, whereas other sections are more related to your phase one general awareness. So these are the topics that you have to focus on: banking, business, sports, international news, national science and technology. How do you prepare for? So you read these newspapers, these two newspapers, on a daily basis. You start making a notebook of the terminologies that you need to build. So basically, you need to make notes on important terms of finance, banking, and economy. Okay, so basically, by the end, within, you know, 3-4 months, you will have an entire notebook which will have terminologies and its meaning. So like, some of y'all might not know what's a CRR. So when you read this term in the newspaper, you write it down and you write the explanation of that note down. So what you're essentially trying to do is create a book which will have all these terminologies, which becomes a ready reckoner of reference for all of y'all. Reading of RBI website is the second most important thing that you'll have to do. What do you all read in the RBI website? Obviously, RBI website has a lot of things. You all don't need to read everything. You don't need to read the circulars every now and then. Two important things that you'll need to do is the frequently asked questions. So there is a frequently asked questions section in your RBI website. You need to read that thoroughly, and all the deputy governor's speeches. Now, RBI website, go to deputy governor's speeches. Most of these deputy governor every now and then document their speeches. So these are speeches which are related to the important events that they have opinion and analysis on. So obviously, when it comes to preparing for a grade B examination, this is one of the most important things, because indirectly this also helps you remain updated with what are the important financial and the banking events that are occurring within the economy. So the deputy governor speeches needs to be tracked regularly, tracked and read regularly. And lastly, the most important thing is the recent banking topics. So things like NPA situation, things like reading the MPC committee report, which comes out after every monetary policy reading about the various bank licenses, okay, and reading on, you know, cases like the Chanda Kochar case, okay. So basic recent topics in the banking industry, you need to be thoroughly updated with them. So this is the broader framework for things you need to prepare for when it comes to your general awareness section in your grade B examination. Thank you for watching our video.